three bonds that I think Bob and I have shared that I think many of us here will relate to and many of you online will relate to as well. And that's professionally, personally, and spiritually. And so I'm going to make a point about each of those. I'm going to tie a learning point to each of these as well. I mean, at a Bob Pike group event, there's got to be a takeaway, right?